And an announcement from the city of Big Spring as the city's fire department appoints a new fire chief. Interim Fire Chief Jay Holt was sworn in over the weekend as the new fire chief in the city council's chambers. Holt has served with the Big Spring Fire Department for 23 years and served as interim for the past 6 months.